I got high scores on everything already. We seriously need some new games here. Hey, has Wendy ever said anything to you about me? You know, I gotta admit, that Race and Chase Street Legal is pretty fun. Uncle Les is like the weirdest family friend in history. My mom's totally creeped out by him. Oh, wait, I just remembered someone. He's the second weirdest uncle in history. Linear media is so boring. Do you think Lester smells weird? Like, kinda damp? Or is it me? I mean, you tell me if it was me. So, how's it going? This place is so freaking old school. It's almost cool, you know? This place is so quiet. I saw a literal tumbleweed in here earlier. Like, literally. change the channel, please? Hey, has Wendy ever said anything to you about me? So, what's up? Uncle Les is like the weirdest family friend in history. My mom's totally creeped out by him. Oh, wait, I just remembered someone. He's the second weirdest uncle in history. I hate that Love Professor machine. I think it's rigged. Lester smells weird? Like, kinda damp? Or is it me? I mean, you'd tell me if it was me, right? So, where are the new games? This place is lame. No one comes here. You know this place is lame, right? This place is so freaking old school. It's almost cool, you know? Hey, don't tell anyone, but I saw Uncle Les using the Love Professor machine the other day. You'll never guess who with. Hey, has Wendy ever said anything to you about me? I've seen this so many times. Uncle Les is like the weirdest family friend in history. My mom's totally creeped out by him. Oh, wait, I just remembered someone. He's the second weirdest uncle in history. This place could be so cool. Things would be jumping if I was in charge. Do you think Lester smells weird? Like, kinda damp? Or is it me? I mean, you'd tell me if it was me, right? Getting some new games soon? This place is so freaking old school. It's almost cool, you know? So, how's it going? This place is so quiet. I saw a literal tumbleweed in here earlier. Like, literally. Hey, has Wendy ever said anything to you about me? Have you played Race and Chase Get Truckin'? Is it, like, supposed to be irony or something? Uncle Les is, like, the weirdest family friend in history. My mom's totally creeped out by him. Oh, wait, I just remembered someone. He's the second weirdest uncle in history.
Arcade's open. Can I get you something? See ya.
Thank you. Listen up. We getting ready to hit the Union Depository, y'all. I'm talking gold. You gonna need one of them passes to the depository's vault elevator. Kay's client pinned down some 1% motherfucker that's got his own personal pass. Sending you the address now.